the crap? I woke up just now, only to see this? I guess it's time for me to transform.
Do I have to say this again, Jonah? If you like fetish, you should keep it to yourself. God. Why are you like this? And don't even think about blaming autism. It's bad enough that you blame autism as an excuse for not handling hate. I already know Jonah and Aubrey have autism. But what does autism have to do with handling hate? Huh?